Raytheon QT10 to 15 concrete block machine for automatic line is constituted by PLD1200 3 hopper batching machine, GS750 compulsory concrete mixing machine, brick pallet loader, host brick making machine, PLC control panel, hydraulic station, and the automatic stacking machine. As per client requirements, the cement silo, cement screw, and cement skill can also be added. The perfect combination of machining, electric, hydraulic, makes Raytheon full automatic brick machine line works smoothly. Exquisite machining, firmly formed main structure gives a good foundation for electric and hydraulic purpose. The Schneider Electronics, Siemens Motors, Siemens PLC, and Taiwan-made Calica brand electronic valves guarantees first-level equipment. The brick plant work process is firstly loading two or three types of raw materials onto the batching machine. The batching machine will make qualified raw materials blended as preset. Then the cement and blended materials will be transported to the concrete mixer for well mixing. At the same time, water is also sprayed into materials from water pump on the mixer. After short time mixing, mixed raw materials are discharged and belt conveyed to the host brick machine. In the host brick forming machine, the materials are distributing into the molds evenly. And via bottom vibration from vibration gearbox and top hydraulic pressing, the green blocks are made. The pigments can also be added onto the paver brick surface when the color feeding machine is installed. Finally, the green blocks are stacked to 3 to 6 layers by the stacking machine, then transported to the curing area for curing by forklift. Raytheon Company believes in only the advanced technology, professional experience, and heart-to-heart service can make the business for long. We warmly welcome our dear clients for visiting and cooperation sincerely.